from NJ.com. This is Talk is Cheap, a New York Giants podcast. We're talking big blue football all year round.
Welcome on in, Giants fans, to a special announcement episode of Talk is Cheap on NJ.com. So we've been telling you guys that we're going to have something really cool coming up in a couple weeks, and we're about to tell you all about it and how you could be there. So myself, Joe Giglio, along with James Kratch and Dan Duggan, of course, covering the Giants for NJ Advanced Media, we're all going to be out doing a live show, episode 100, as we count, I guess, down or up, but we count towards episode 100 of this podcast. We've been doing it for a couple seasons now. We're excited to get going for this regular season. We're going to be at Red's Restaurant in Carlstadt on Monday, August 28th, 7 p.m. We're going to be doing this show live right from there. We want you guys to come out with us, and we have some great stuff that is going to be part of this, including a player. James, I want to get your thoughts and your excitement on this. We're going to be out there. We're going to have a Giant joining us, tickets to give away. This is going to be a fun night.
Definitely. I mean, it's something we've kind of been talking about for a while now. We kind of had this vision, I guess you could say, this idea we could do this, and we've done a lot of work. A lot of different people among us, NJ Advanced Media, the company, our bosses have kind of put this together. You said a player, Jonathan Casillas, Jersey guy, team captain, starter, a guy a lot of fans love. He's going to be there with us. He'll talk with us on the show, Q&A with the audience, I had some footballs. It should be a really fun night for Giants fans to come out, and all our listeners who we appreciate so much who have listened to the show, and just have some fun.
It's going to be great. And you mentioned Casillas. You mentioned the restaurant we're going to be at Reds. I mean, this is a fun event. And Dan, I think it's a perfect time we're doing this because it's going to be right before we start really gearing up for the start of the regular season.
Yeah, no, I think the timing works out great. And, you know, like James said, I think it's cool because obviously I'm happy that so many people listen to us every week. But it'll be a different experience to get to see people face to face. Obviously Casillas is the big draw. I can't say that we're a bigger draw than him. I mean, he's a great talker. Anyone who's ever heard him in interview knows he'll be great in this. And like James said, he'll take questions right from the audience. So you're going to get a chance to talk to a Giants captain. And then me and James will be around, and Joe, you'll be around. So anyone wants to ask us questions either during the show, after the show, before the show. I think it's just a cool night for Giants fans to come out. And they're also going to have a chance to win tickets to a game. So, I mean, there's a lot of reasons to come out and check this out. We want to make this a big event because, 100 is a big milestone. It started before I was on the beat. It started before James was on the beat. So it goes back quite a ways. And it's pretty cool that we've made it this far. And like you said, it's at a fun time because I think excitement is as high as it's been in a long time for a Giants season. So kind of a good way to kick it off.
Yeah, it's a good point. Yeah, when we started this, when I started a couple years ago with the guys that were covering the team then, the team was much different. The coach was different. I didn't know if we would do 100 episodes of this thing. I didn't know how it would be received. But obviously, we thank all of you for listening throughout all these episodes. And we're excited to do episode 100 live with you guys from Red's Restaurant. So one more time, Red's Restaurant in Carlstadt, Monday, August 28th at 7 p.m. We'll be there. We'll be there early if you want to come out and say hi. And we'll get this thing going around 7 o'clock. Jonathan Casillas will be with us on the show. And, of course, taking your questions. And we have two sets of two tickets to give away to Giants home games this season. Come on out, Red's Restaurant, Monday, August 28th. We'll talk to you there for the 100th episode of Talk is Cheap.